Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new and if you're not, welcome back. So it's 2024, guys, and I haven't been treating it like it's 2024. I think I've been acting like it's still 2023. I've been trying to, you know, get myself together mentally, but I feel like mentally I'm still making the transition. So I think February 1st is going to be my January 1st, because like I need a fresh start. I need a fresh start with my content because I haven't posted all month, and I just think February is going to be my you know, fresh start. But I recently got a content planner. I recently got an iPad. I recently got a new camera, like everything, a new Apple Pen, a fake one, I mean a dupe one off TikTok shop. But everything that I've been buying and everything that I've been getting for myself is an investment for my content journey. So that's what we're going to do. Waiting on my other packages to come, but we're on my camera right now. I just got done training for today. It's Friday, January the 19th, and I'm about to go and run some errands. I want to go to Marshall's and see if they got that Baccarat perfume, the dupe one. Love a dupe. Nah, but I seen it on TikTok, and I seen a girl that worked there. She posted it. They got them. So I'm going to go see that because I be trying to smell good. But then I'm going to go work out. I got my workout gear on. It's very cold outside. This week, we've been in a whole ice storm, y'all. So I ain't been able to do nothing but sit in the house. But, yeah. I hope I look good. I hope I look all right. But yeah, I'm just come along with me. I'll talk to y'all later. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside TT. Two turn, baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas around me, right in it. Y'all, I really hope they got this perfume, because I just want to smell it. They say it smells like Baccarat. I got it. Better Rouge. It's $19.99. I think I'm gonna get it. Wait, let me smell it first, y'all. Let me smell it first. I walked all the way off. I never vlogged in public, for real. So I gotta go hide to do this. That's it. People act like, I'm getting it anyway, cause I need fragrances. Y'all see it? Yeah, I'm getting it. But let me look around and see what else they have. But I think I'm gonna get this, y'all. And don't say I'm just I just hop on trends cause of TikTok. I be trying to get my fragrance collection up. I don't got that many perfumes, but I'm about to get this just cause it's a cute bottle. It gives Baccarat. I don't know how Baccarat smell, but I'm not paying $500. Okay. But yeah. Let me smell the rest of this stuff. I got another one. Intimate Rouge. Smell this one. I should sit y'all up. This too deep, y'all. This smell good. I ain't trying to be a people way. This kind of look good, y'all. Look at my bed. Nice.
Yeah, you just suck it in
your head. Nicki Minaj, Pink Friday.
No, they quiet.
Nothing else to get this. Even though I already got this. Still smells so good. But I really want Pink Friday too. How much this costs? $8. No. I'm getting this. What's up again, guys? I'm gonna look around and see if I see anything else I like. And I will update y'all. I just left Five Below. I stayed in there too long. Wait a minute, wait till I get in the car, y'all. Okay, so I stayed a little longer than I was supposed to. I went in Five Below. I'm really procrastinating because I don't want to go to the gym, but I have to go to the gym, guys. I really can't record in there with my camera, so I'll probably get a little footage on my phone so y'all can see me in there working, you know. But let me show y'all what I got. I did get the perfume. I'm not going to take it out the wrapping. I got the Better Rouge. It's from TikTok. Can I just go look that up? Then I got me some exfoliating gloves. I never did these before. I mean, I never tried these before. So I'm trying to get my skin right. Y'all, I'm just trying to... Everything need to be better about me so we can have skin together. Speaking of skin, I got me some face serum. This what it is. It say made in Korea, South Korea. And on TikTok, I be seeing like Korean skincare is like the best skincare. And I'm just hoping that this is something. Because I ran out of hyaluronic acid. I don't know why I was putting it on my face. I just found it in Marshalls one day. But I ran out, so I got this. So hopefully that's good. I went to Five Below. I got me a word search puzzle, y'all. I used to love word searches in like elementary and in school, like when we don't got nothing to do. And that's just to keep my brain busy, because I be scrolling on my phone too much screen time, and word search is gonna keep my brain busy. Last thing I got is a phone mount. I've been needing a phone mount. I really need a camera mount. I don't know if they make those. I'm sure they make those, but hopefully I can put my camera on these. But I probably can't. It's just a phone mount. So that's what I got. So now I'm about to go to the gym. It's 3:30. I'm about to go to the gym. Bye. The gym is full. The parking lot is full. I couldn't find a park. It's about to be a long gym session. I told y'all we've been in this ice storm. Hold on. I told y'all we've been in this ice storm. So everybody just getting back to the gym. So, I'm just showing y'all. Let me show y'all what gym I go to. Club 24. They be giving racist vibes. But this is the only gym we got, so I gotta go. So, I'll talk to y'all when I get in. I can't record in here. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG. Right outside, DT. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, tired of the guy. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn, baby girl, you know me. I just caught a shorty off a Finsta. Just threw on a hoodie, it's a Crenshaw. Way that I've been living unconventional. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting tenser. Think we need to have a sun adventure. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now. Done working out. About to leave. I'm over in the corner, hoping nobody see me. But good workout. Y'all see I'm sweating. I just got the Stairmaster. I did something new today, which is sprints. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. And I am tired. But I was just letting y'all know I'm done. Y'all, my freaking phone stopped working. My camera stopped working. Look at this. I don't know what's going on. I'm probably gonna have to get a new phone. Cause I did drop it earlier. Hopefully it started working, but I didn't get to get no footage. Just one video. But I'm just letting y'all know I'm done. And I'll talk to y'all later. I don't need them to come try to put me out for having my camera out. So, talk to y'all later. I'm about to go get something to eat. Y'all, I'm in Chick-fil-A line. It's so long, look. I can't see. Hello. So long. But Yeah. I just left the gym. Y'all, I had to go back to Marshall's because when I was in there trying on perfumes, this one stuck on me and I had to go back and get it. So y'all go get this. This smells so good. I really like musk on my skin. Like, I think that's my scent. You know, I just like the way it smells. It smells rich to me. It smells rich to me. It just goes well with my pheromones. I think that's right way to say it. But it goes well with my hormones. And I had to go back and get it. I think like musk is my signature scent. Because I have something else called, what is it called? Amber oil. Oh no, that's not the same. I think that was musk oil. I don't know. But anyway, I love how that smells. It's just, oh, so good. Chef's kiss. It's my song, y'all. Good news. Oh, hold on, y'all. Wait a minute. Guess what, guys? I'm getting my Nicki Minaj tickets today. I'm so happy because I always said I'm going to Nicki Minaj concert. I gotta go before she retired. And she's going on tour this year. So I'm not missing it. I said my car. I'm just playing. Family members on sale for my tickets. I'm just kidding. But I'm getting my ticket today. I've been thinking about what I'm going to wear. I do not know what I'm going to wear. It got to be very pink and giving Barbie, giving Nicki Minaj, because I'm a Barb. If y'all didn't know, I'm a Barb. My sister said I'm one of them hardcore Barbs, but I'm really not. I'm not. I can be. If people get to talking too much, I will get on that case, because Nicki Minaj is that girl. That girl, one out of two. What she say? I'm number one. Y'all go argue over top four. Okay. I'm a Barb. Don't play with me. But anyways, y'all, I'm about to take my order. Let me show you. Chick-fil-A workers though. Anyway, about to give me a little salad, y'all. So I'll talk to y'all later.
Really? What is it? Avocado sauce?
Yeah, I've got a reach. Yes. Fork though. You have to have a fork.
Of course, and I
know
you want your food.
Caitlin? Y'all, I'm about to eat. I was not planning on going out to eat, but guess who wants to come out to eat? Caitlin.
Hi guys.
Got food. The food is here.
I have a grilled chicken salad, steak skewers, and a loaded baked potato.
That's so good. Mm-hmm. I need some lightning over here. I got nacho. I said I wasn't gonna eat nothing, but I couldn't resist.
Hey, Manu, I want to get to this one.
Good.
Because we don't have any.
You need to give me a refill. I need a refill right here. But, yeah.
Oh, can I get a refill, please?
They better push the charge. Well, I'm gonna ask them when you get back. Oh, excuse me. Anyways, guys, I'm about to eat. It's Friday night. And it's social hour. Yeah. All right, talk to you later. Hey y'all, it's the next day, Saturday evening. It's 2 something. I just got done training like an hour ago and recorded for TikTok. I did a quick little full body workout and now I'm about to stretch. So y'all could see my stretch. I was gonna make a video, like, y'all, my back camera stopped working. I'm probably gonna have to go to AT&T today and try to get a new phone, cause I need my camera, I need my phone. You know what I'm saying? So y'all go watch me stretch. It's Saturday. I don't have any plans, but I'm just getting some content out of the way that I can post for next week, because I'm trying to get up on my content, y'all. 2024, We're serious, okay? And I just bought an ebook too, because a girl was on TikTok Live promoting her ebook. It better be good. It better be something that I don't know already, because it was $50. But investments to be great. So y'all just watch me shirt, I guess.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once. Life move fast when you do what you want. At this time, doing what I want. Hope you know what you want.
Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she too scary. My opus front like Jackie Brown.
Hey,
I wanna know, but she too down. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna contract deal, no maybe. In the meantime, in some meantime,
I'll be doing what you want.
But a beast like Odell. Oh, over more, my killers don't tell. Shut down my mark of the New York the shelf. Now my bitch is digital Chanel. Will you be my leading lady? I wanna call you and get a little maybe. In the meantime,
it's not going well.
It's the meantime.
I don't know what you want.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Only gone for a year, only know like once.